president of Gandhi Jayanti. Whenever we come across the teachings of Mahatma Gandhi, we make up our minds to following it. But what if we fail in doing so? This is Mubashira Sheikh, the one struggling with the question, what if Mahatma Gandhi were still alive? Whenever we fail in following the teachings of Mahatma Gandhi, we always often say that he is no more present. His advices are no more relevant. Different people have different opinions. In my opinion, if he were still present, he would be prosecuted for rebellion against the oppressive policies of the government.
Mahatma Gandhi was simplicity. He always said, I claim no perfection for myself, but I do claim to be passionate for seeking after truth. The truth, that is the another name of the God. If we search for truth, we search for God. Truth is God and God is because truth is. He taught us to live with utmost simplicity. And we should learn and live with simplicity and show the world who we are. We should believe that
For Gandhi, independence meant nothing at all unless it was accompanied by religious harmony, caste, gender equality, and the self-respect in every Indian citizen. Other patriots had used the Hindi Swaraj to signify national independence. Gandhi made Indians aware of its true original meaning, Swaraj or self. It was only after his return to India in 1915 that Gandhi developed the concept of non-violence.
Today, I'm here to tell you about Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October. On this day is the birthday of our great freedom fighter Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was born when the Britishers were ruling in India. He was not an Indian, but then also he supported Indians to get independence.
Mahatma Gandhi left behind a legacy to inspire people and unify with brotherhood in arms.
The world, he managed to take down empire with use and violence, and his example was later followed by the peaceful residents of Martin Luther and Dalai Lama. He freed India from the British Empire without using any violence that others do.
And spiritually, he called his action based of philosophy, satyagraha, truth and force. Gandhi was the best freedom fighter. He bring unity among the Indian citizens. We always have respect for him in our hearts. Thank you.
Good morning to one and all. Today, if we talk about how the country is moving on the footstep of Mahatma Gandhi, perhaps the most often talk that we came to hear in the earlier start of this month. Indeed, the most regretting fact is that we are just moving opposite to all the concepts given by Mahatma Gandhi, whether it is regarding politics, democracy, education and many more which a country needs to be developed. If we take a look at the lifestyle of Mahatma Gandhi, Mahatma Gandhi's lifestyle itself has been a textbook. He never asked anyone to do something. He always showed how to do it.
Who led many movements to bring the British flag down in the country? The movements such as Non-Cooperation Movement held in 1920, Dandi March held in 1930, and Quiet Indian Movement held in 1940.
If all the peoples of India follow the path of Mahatma Gandhi, that is non-violence, they cannot imagine its benefit. By the path of non-violence, one can achieve anything. But in the present time, the word non-violence had been forgotten by the peoples. They always follow the path of violence, which will affect them in the future. So let us make a vote today to always follow the path of non-violence and follow the footsteps of Mahatma Gandhi.
Gandhi believed in truth and also believed in ahimsa, which means non-violence. He started many non-violence movements such as Swar Satyagraha, Dandi March and Swadeshi movement.
This year that Mahatma Gandhi spent a significant part of his life. Life-changing event. When Mahatma Gandhi came to South Africa, he had to deal with racial discrimination due to his skin color. Once while traveling on a stage coach along with Europeans, he was asked to sit near the driver on the floor Mahatma Gandhi forward to his refusal as Mahatma Gandhi refusal as clear.
Okay, so let's go further. It's give me immense pleasure to talk about his occasion questions. Gandhiji was youngest of all his brothers and sisters and spoke and was an average student. He got married at the age of 13 to Kasturba Bai. Mahatma Gandhi is remembered for his simplicity. I end up my speech with Gandhiji message with the change that you wish to see in the world. Thank you.